हे एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक. मैं हूँ ज्योति, मेरे साथ हैं
श्रुति, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम वेरी गुड, हाउ आर यू?
सुपर. व्हाट आर
लवली.
वी डूइंग टुडे?
वी आर गोइंग बैक टू अमित त्रिवेदीज चैनल एटी आजाद.
एंड इफ द प्रीवियस सॉन्ग वाज एनीथिंग टू गो बाय लाइक दिस वन, ओके, व्हिच सॉन्ग इज इट?
सो इट इज सॉन्ग्स ऑफ लव ऑल्सो एंड इट इज अ वैलेंटाइन स्पेशल रिलीज. So, मतलब, get ready
It is all
to,
about the love.
yeah. So, and I'm very excited because I'm gonna cry. It's called Kavita Seth, who I love. So, I mean, Amit Trivedi and Kavita Seth, we all know what that combination can
Together will
do.
be,
And
yes,
it's also got
fire.
Shreya Ghoshal. So, Sone Pe Suhaga
Oops.
types. Yes. So,
Jojo, before we get started, I have only one request, suggestion, whatever you want to call it. Where are your tissues?
They're ready.
हाँ, they're ready, no? Very good, ठीक है.
Always.
because if these guys are going to, if they've made a love song, release it on Valentine's, short shot, waterworks is going to happen. So
But
yeah,
I don't know. I hope it's not a sad song.
I
Even
hope
if
so.
it's cute, we might cry. Let's see. It
That's also
says,
true.
this Valentine's Day, celebrate love with Lagan Lagi Re. Witness a pure love story that will make you believe in the fact that true love will always find its way. Oh. So
Yeah.
I think it'll be cute. Let's just do it. Hello.
पर तीन लोग गाना गा रहे हैं तो ट्रायंगल भी हो सकता है. ओके ओके, इनफ, लेट्स गो फॉर इट.
ओके, 1 2 3
यस,
प्ले.
लगन लागी रे तो से प्यार बलम केसरी तो से प्यार लगन लागी रे तो से लागी रे बलम केसरी तो से लागी रे. लगन लागी रे तो से प्यार बलम केसरी लगन लागी रे तो से लागी रे बलम केसरी तो से लागी रे. जी बलम केसरी तो से लागी रे.
Thank you.
से लगी रे।
Yay!
So I kept thinking, where is Amit Trivedi's awaaz? Why isn't he singing? Where is he? Where is he? And then right in the end. Yeah.
Lovely. I loved it. So
it felt like a film only. Like a full movie ka this thing only chal raha hai na?
Yeah. Was that Kutch or was that Rajasthan? I'm confused.
Rajasthan. So, okay. Looked like Rajasthan. Like, yeah, I'm from Rajasthan. So like to me, even the certain words that were used and all. So all of it sounded like Rajasthan, 100%.
Very nice. Oh no, it is location Kutch Vijay Vilas Palace. That's what I'm saying. I'm from Kutch.
Correct.
And it looked like Kutch because even the clothes he was wearing are very like, you know, the prince and everything. So anyway, I guess.
So
I guess
all the palaces. Yeah, all the palaces anyway.
They have a certain this thing, no?
There are all of it. The Rajasthan, this thing. Unless you go to like hardcore salt plains, where there, you know, Gujarat looks very different. But otherwise, palaces, meko khud kabhi pata nahi lagta. Kaun sa Rajasthan hai, kaun sa Kutch hai.
No, they have a similar, the architecture is similar.
But very pretty.
So, I mean, look at the production of the video. He's clearly taking AT Azad into its own very strong independent space, right? There's no, they've clearly got high budgets for the videos. And I mean, with a beautiful song like that, it would be injustice to not give it a beautiful video, right? What a beautiful song. And the instruments he's used and the arrangement and then the way the different... So just when it was getting very, you know, Kavita said it came, I just love her voice. It's got that
amazing.
That, you know, that mitti ki khushbu type of, it's so nice. So I was like all smiles, and then Shreya Ghoshal adds her sweetness. And then just when it was, you know, she was looking at him reading the book and all from the window, I was like, I wish Kavita said it comes back. And just then she comes back. I was like,
yes,
and adds this beautiful texture to the song, her voice. So what are your thoughts on the video?
I'm okay with it. Like the video wasn't like the best, especially because you know, if you go into the space where the music video, then you're seeing it as a film, then immediate comparison starts to a film.
Yeah,
and then it starts ke, okay, storyline kya hai, storyline ke andar expressions kya hai, how are they, you know, capturing it, how is everything. So I had to keep disconnecting myself from there and saying, no, focus on the song.
Focus
listen
on the
to
song.
The song. What is going on? I had to keep doing that, which in one sense is a very good thing. That means the storyline was strong enough that it kept pulling me. But at the same time, so I was a little torn between the two. But if the song for me is much stronger than the video.
While
the production value is fantastic. And I feel that, but thoda aur Amit Trivedi ki awaaz honi chahiye thi, yaar. Like, end mein, when he started singing, I was like, ala bhi kar deta. Like, kahi pe, so like, nice. You know, throughout.
He came in at the end just to say, okay, it's not one sided, chill, I'm also here. I was like, sounded so good. Can I just point out one thing in the video? Although the video was very nicely executed, short, cute love story and all, the song to me, of course, like you said, is way above. The story and all that, but you know how and this is just for all men in general who don't know this, when you are leading a woman, like when you're dancing with her, you know how they show in every film, I've seen this in every film, okay, the guy will hold your hand on one side and his other hand goes around the waist, which is completely wrong when you're leading your, okay, this is just so, it's so typical.
This is Jojo Salsero coming out. Now she's going
It's just a basic thing for all filmmakers in general in the future. When you are showing a guy and a woman dancing, please don't get the guy to put the hand around the waist. You cannot turn anyone from the waist. You have to put the hand on the shoulder blade. That's where you lead from. So that's just for future reference.
But if you put it on the shoulder blade, then you're cutting the angle where jo actor hai, opposite the hand hai, face cut jayega. So, achha shot kaise aayega?
Nahi, face nahi katega. It's there's nothing will change. Nothing will change. Yes, all right. I care, you can put it under her hair also, you know. But if you're going to lead a woman, it has to be from the shoulder blade. Yes. Otherwise, she's not going to turn. It's just not going to happen. So, anyway. That when I saw it, I was like, okay, gaya uska haath waist pe, wrong. Okay. So anyway, that's my little. Other than that,
I like it.
it was cute. I really liked it. This song is, you know, I was seriously thinking this could have been in a movie soundtrack, and I'm so glad it's not, because so many brilliant Amit Trivedi songs. So it reminded me of Savarnu meets that one from Breakup Sid. Ek Tara meets something. And the
really?
Way, yeah, because it just had that sweet melody and it had that very sort of almost old retro feel in certain portions. And then he brought the sarangi in, which is very typical Amit Trivedi thing to do, sarangi and the shehnai. So, loved it. It's going on loop.
Beautiful. Overall, beautiful. Yes.
Lovely Valentine's Day song. You know?
Aww, yeah.
On that note, I think.
Definitely like and subscribe to us and uske saath saath mein share. Because, you know, that is not enough. Another thing one needs to do is share the love. If you feel the love, share it. That's how it is, right?
Share the love, yes. And the love is also there on Shruti's podcast where she's doing a self-love special this month. So check it out. Link is below. And we'll see you in the next one.